A man has been flown to a Nashville hospital after a horse and buggy crash. This picture is from WKDZ Radio. The crash happened in Kentucky, just one county over the state line. The sheriff's office says a truck driving behind the horse and buggy hit it. Both went off the road, and look at this, down into an embankment. The horse and buggy driver is now in the hospital with leg injuries. We'll keep you posted as that story develops.